There's no snow, but don't tell the folks at Buck Hill.
It's about a 3/4 mile course. It runs up and down Buck Hill a couple of times, so you can see it from 35W.
Adam Walters from Stuartville, Minnesota, minor repair Skidoo.
I'm Troy Locker, I'm Forest Lake, Minnesota, I ride Skidoo and I ride for Lindstrom Outdoor Power.
Scott Steyer from New Prague, Minnesota, I ride for Malin's Arctic Cat and Team Risky.
Eric Perkins, Care 11, it's a green, kind of shiny one.
Okay, so I was tentative, but after seeing what happens when you go too fast, I had reason to take it easy, especially when it came time to the double jump, the one the other guys seemed to really take flight on.
There's about a 25-foot gap from the top of one bump to the top of the other, and you just about made it from what I hear.
Let's just say jawbreakers aren't just candy.
You dislocated your jaw.
I did?
Yeah.
Nothing could stop me, though. Hospital visits could wait. This time, in heat two, it was me leading the pack. You know, if at first you don't succeed, fly again.
All right, winter can officially end.
Eric Perkins, Care 11 Sports.